authorities are fully ready, in fact, to take over those very great responsibilities. What about the money? The honourable members opposite are in no condition to talk about money. They waste it time and time again. They do not know how to conduct the finances of the nation. As I indicated earlier, in one year it got so bad that they borrowed what today would be the equivalent of £50 billion. Of course they don't mind handing over power to other people. They handed it over to the IMF. They had to. They couldn't run it themselves. Now,